Michael went down to Georgia. He was looking for a soul to steal. He was in a bind, he was way behind, he was willing to make a deal. When he came across this young man, sound on the fiddle and playing that hot and the devil, jumped up on an acre stump and said, "Boy, let me tell you what, bet you didn't know it, but I'm a fiddle player too. And if you'd care to take a dare, I'll make a bet with you now. You play a pretty good fiddle, boy, but you're the devil is too. I bet this fiddle of gold hits your soul, because I think I'm better than you." "Well," said, "my name's Johnny, and it might be a sin, but I'll take your bet you're gonna grab some of the best there's ever been." "Johnny, you're awesome up here, go and play your fiddle hard, cause fiddles were loose in Georgia and the devil was a card. If you win, you get this shining fiddle made of gold, but if you lose, the devil hits your soul." Now the devil opened up his case and said, "I'll start this show," and fire flew from his fingertips as he rosined up his bow. And he laid the bow across the string as it made an evil hiss. A band of demons joined in and it sounded something like this. Johnny said, "You're a pretty good old son. Sit down in that chair right there, let me show you how it's done." And he played, "Part of the Mountain Run Boys, Dells in the House of the Rising Sun, Chicken in the Red Gun, Big and Out, Dope, That Easy Dog by No Child, No." Bowed his head because he knew that he'd been beat. He had laid that golden fiddle on the ground at Johnny's feet. Johnny said, "Y'all just come on back if you ever want to try again. Cause I told you once, you son of a gun, I'm the best there's ever been." And he played, "Fire on the Mountain Run Boys, son, Test in the House of the Rising Sun, Chicken the Red Pen, Picking Out, Dope, Lazy Dog by No Child, No."
Georgia, man, oh man.
He's pretty. Awesome.
We'll be right over here by the business card table. Come say hi.
Okay, good.